This is not the droid we're looking for.